All new at 11 now, an online chat threat lands one Brevard County man in jail. Deputies say Derek Idle threatened to commit a mass shooting at Walt Disney World and then hang himself. He allegedly made that threat in a chat group with more than 800 members. Well, two of the people in the chat room reported it to authorities. Idle is now charged with making written threats to kill or do bodily harm.